extend to the filming group of members of the public, and anyone wishing to film the proceedings are also particularly directed to the very sensitive issue of filming children without the express permission of their parents. I would also like to advise that we are joined at this evening's meeting by the new commissioners. Can I therefore, on behalf of Council, extend our welcome to Mike Cunningham, lead commissioner, together with commissioners Joanna Killian, Deborah Loughlin, and Neil Gibson, to this evening's meeting. Can I also, before I make my next comments, ask that if any men are wearing the tie this evening, and many of you are, in this seat, please, if you would like to remove your ties and open the top or some of your shirt, please, please do it. I want you to be comfortable. The women will well up to it, there's no ties in this time. Can I advise members of the recent passing of former councillor Marilyn Fielding, who served as councillor of the county board from 1991 to 2012, and also the passing last year of former councillor George Smith, who served as councillor for the Port Ball ward from 1995 to 2003, and extend on behalf of the council to their families its sincere condolences at this sad time. And I ask members who are able to stand for 7 minutes silence.
Today's order paper, item 6, which warned
not as strong as it would.